Let's go, let's go.
Good morning, everybody. It is 8:16. I'm getting ready to pick up my cousin. Either I'm telling Junior if he wants to roll with me or if he wants to take the scat pack. Like I said, I got handicap parking, so I'm going to have front row. But yeah, we are heading to San Jose to Guildhouse to meet up with Illiminate crew for their 10th year anniversary. So shout out to you guys, man. Congrats for, you know, making all the accomplishments you guys did. You know, very proud of y'all. That's a big big accomplishment. So we are going to pick up my cousin, and tire pressure is, we're good. So as long as I stay under 50, we'll be on. So I am on sport tires. We will be running into snow on top of the Altamont. The weather is not good. I couldn't even wipe down the car because no point. It's just going to get dirty when I drive through the snow. So I'll have to clean the car. Tomorrow we'll do the install for the drift car for the e-brake handle adapter. Hopefully it works out great because I really don't want to cut the boot off and weld the adapter to it. One day I'll figure out how to do a hydro. I don't want to put it towards the passenger side. I want to keep it on close to me as possible. But yeah, so we are, I'll see you when we go pick up JR. Alright, John. Cousin. So we're here in San Jose, parking garage, handicap parking. Yes, I do have my placard. So we are set. JR. So it's just us two. Everyone else will be meeting with us. Gotta look at this, beautiful. Love driving this car. I wish I could have taken the RBS 13, but because we have it on non-op, I do need to work on it and do a smog scale. So let's go head out to the line. Everyone is lined up. There's a lot of people. I tried getting parking spot downstairs, but they did not have the handicap for parking, so I had to come to the garage. So we're gonna be heading out to the street, and then we'll be good to go. I couldn't bring the RBS 13.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry, bro. I'm glad you came out.
Oh, hell yeah.
Would you guys like to
close it? Oh, let's go get in line. This is the place. Get in line.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we'd be at the back of the line.
Hey!
So I didn't get the VIP. So let's go. Fire. We can post this.
You guys need to take one, you can get one. It's more over here too, so. There you go. Rep one.
Now look at that love.
There you go.
Take a look.
There you go. Thank you guys for coming out, man. There you go. That's for you guys. That's for you guys. Thanks for coming out. If nobody got one yet, grab them now because they're $20 inside. I'll tell you that much. They're $20. There you go. Grab them. Grab them. Grab them. There you go.
Thank you, Randy.
Of course. Of course. Thanks for coming out.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah. How's the RB?
Some merch. I want to get that bag just so I can carry my camera and put stuff in it.
Please do not grab the horns. If this thing breaks, I gotta pay for it. Or you gotta pay for it. Watch out. Hey, who wants to go next? Where are you going? I'll pick. You look like you should be riding a little, bro. Come here.
Sonny will be here, and I can bring it up, get his signature for banners. But yeah, so I'm gonna put this together, wear it, and then I'm gonna do some cinematics for the guys' cars.
Let's pull the two-seat out, baby. 12 you wanna go.
Just to the music. This is how we do it. Reason down the freeway. Just me and my baby.
Alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall. Automatic weapons on the floor, but who can you call? My damn bitch, one who live by the code. Put this music shit aside, get it in on the road. Lot of quiet time, pink bottles of rose. Exotic red bottoms, soul body glittered in gold. Following fundamentals of...
Recording and we're live. All done, it's like almost 1. Gotta cut out early because we are gonna be installing the part on the 240. So easy thing, but also I do paperwork because if you guys all know, I am in the process of becoming a peace officer. So Barnell's spilling on the way. But yeah, let's check out these cars here. A lot of BRZs in the bay. Notice it's not a BRZ, it's a what, FRS. Yeah, so heading back into the garage. Ooh, got a bash bar on this drift car right here. Straight out. Got a 370 with the Nismo. She looks tight. Show us a little love. It is a 240. That's what I think. That's a 240 with the S15 for it. Let's go check it out. Yeah, it is. I think that's see, I like this conversion. I think it looks good. Wait, what's that car? Five fenders. So yeah, check it out. These are clean. I like that conversion, it looks good. I really wish I could have brought the 240 out, guys. 326 one? Nice. It's good. Got the GS VIP. I would do the hood bra, but then the Junction Produce emblem, I can't put it on. Yeah. So back to the garage.
In and out, getting my fries, ketchup. Jay got his burger. About to kill this. Woo-hoo. Dropped off my cousin, leaving his place. Head home, gotta take a piss now, damn it. And go pick up food. We'll edit these videos, but I'll see you guys when I get home, so. Alright, y'all. And just realized I did not make an outro for the Illiminate 10th anniversary event. So, thanks for watching, guys. I think it's gonna be like a week now. It is the next Saturday. All I did was just go home, get food and for the kids, my wife. And I just kind of relaxed and went to bed. Currently right now I'm actually driving the Q50, so I gotta do brakes, I gotta do rotors and pads, and then there's a rattling going on in the exhaust, so I think it's the shield. I'm gonna find out what's going on with that, if it's something came out, because when I bought the car, it's currently from I think it was from like somewhere where snow is, so I might have the shields may have went bad and rusted, so I might have to take them off and weld it real quick and then slap them back on. But I'll find out once I get underneath the car. So, and then I still got to go do oil change on the Civic and also go and take care of the 240 because it's really bad. So, but yeah, if you guys liked the video, I know this video is going to get copyrighted because of the DJing, but hit that subscribe button and help me out. Once we get to 1,000, I'm going to give away a steering wheel still. So almost there, guys. I just want to say thank you for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, like always. And drive safe, be safe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace, y'all.